Hello everyone, this is Princescyther and Raiko for VGgameplay. We're playing Track and Field on Xbox Live Arcade. I kind of wished I'd changed it to the old looking graphics, but we'll keep it as the new one anyway. You ready to go, Raiko 87?
I've got my lovely Track and Field glove on, so I don't cause any blisters.
There you go.
I am ready to go.
Beep.
I wish I could just call myself Space Rub. All I want.
Space Rub.
Pre.
Well, I was thinking Prince, but right, yeah, I don't know.
Prince.
Git.
Oi. The language.
On your mark.
So I'm Great Britain. David.
The gunman
is
looks so sad.
He does. He's covering his face in disgust.
And here we go!
You want it?
Yes.
I can do. I'm knackered already.
Is that quicker than Usain Bolt?
Not Bill.
Did you watch any Olympics this year?
Is good. A bit, not much.
The opening ceremony,
we
I
were going
good.
To, and then we kind of didn't.
No. Thought you would have liked it.
I don't know.
Tennis stuff and being a fan of tennis. Oh, what? That's a good one.
Will it better yours though? No.
I don't know.
I think that's about 3-5.
Oh!
I was hoping I'd...
Sod.
Randomly guess.
You play this online. Some people out there are just, like, insanely good.
That's on
God
the line.
God damn it, that's over.
Unlucky, ducky. Speed was good, the speed was good. The angle was good. Pull it back a bit, that would have been 9.5.
Here we go.
Can he do it?
Oh, you little
no,
slug! It's okay, I got the first one for you, it's all good.
We should point out that we're not very good at this,
no.
If you can already tell.
I remember when I originally played this, it was in a pub my dad used to take me to for a quiz night when I was really young. It was 10p a go. Oh, it's lagging a little bit here.
Quite a bit there.
A bit of lag here.
Up.
What's going on? Someone started downloading torrents in your house.
Oh, look at me. I've actually turned the Wi-Fi off on my phone. What's going on? Come on, speed up.
Laggy lag.
Didn't happen last time.
What did they used to say in Socom that what was it that Lukey did when we were playing against someone? Oh.
He just started downloading stuff, didn't he? He was like, quick, give me something to download.
Those were the days, man.
Whoa, look at the speed.
That's
I'll take that any
good
day.
Time,
of the week.
Man. 85.
Get in there,
come
kid.
On, little mustache. Let's go.
And why are they? Still
oh my God, the lag!
When did that
oh
become?
Christ! Oh my God!
Bring the lag.
Just get over there. That's it. Just qualify. That's good enough for me. Oh come on, that must have.
I think someone.
You must have seen the lag on your side.
I think.
Oh man, that's dead perfect almost.
Come on, what's that being?
Fucking
be
in the 90s here.
Be a 90.
Jeez.
Yes.
I think David's downloading torrents. World of Warcraft expansion pack. Oh, you little knob. God's sake.
Oh, I'm loving this.
That wasn't lag out time, that was just me being stupid. I'll be honest there. Surprisingly, the one that lag got me the... Oh, is that lagging on you? Fuck, man, it's lagging on me.
Yeah.
20.
Oh, God. still going to qualify, mate.
No, you didn't. You qualified overall, but that one just underneath.
All right, my screen carried on. Yeah, my screen stopped and it had a white spiraling circle on it.
Yeah, that's what mine had. It said waiting underneath. On your mark.
Oh, this one's going to be fun if it lags.
Come on, Mario. I just ran through one. Little bitch. It lagged and I just walked through it like Terminator or something. Oh, why'd I do that?
Yes.
I always jump on the fucking finish line. 11.22. I'm just not confident enough. I keep thinking, well, if I hit that one, I'm definitely going to lose. I would have caned you if I didn't walk through that first one. How annoying. Can't win.
Sorry. Oh, dear, this lag is amazing.
Oh. Where do you press it? Just before the red or what?
Oh, on the red. If you get it on the red.
Oh, man.
I remember we used to go mental winding up the bloody tower.
Yeah, winding. Yeah.
I should play one safe.
Come on.
Get a qualifier.
Yeah, exactly. You should always do that.
The sixth one is meant to be the safe one.
Always. Always. Just goes off. Rears its ugly head.
One, two, three, four, five. Try five. That's not going to be 73, is it?
Dead
yes!
On!
Bang on!
What? That's stupid.
The pressure's on him now.
One, two, three, 4, 5.
Oh!
Come on! That looks further than yours! Oh, bollocks.
Bollocks. Come on, we're going to go for the world record now. 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, you went for a sixer. That actually helped when I counted it in. Should have done that again.
Let's
watch Raiko try and do the high jump.
Oh yeah, this will go well. Do your run-ins.
Whoa, mate. You're well close.
Oh, nearly. You want to be quite close.
Not that close, eh?
I don't know if that's...
You want to get your little butt over it.
Oh, lift your legs up, you stanky bunch.
Do you ever play track and field for the PlayStation? Track and Field 2 was amazing.
Yeah. I didn't play the second one.
Ah, the second one was way better than the first. It was awesome. The swim, the diving one was well.
Oh, he won't lift his legs up. Oh, well.
Let's do another one. We're doing another one in the same video. Yes. I can actually change the settings here for this thing. There we go, changed it to the original. It looks so much better in the original state. Okay. Let's do it again. Do it again.
B, B, B.
B, B,
B. I'm AAA.
Do you think AAA is the most used like name in arcades?
On your mark. Must be.
Because people just don't care.
BBB the second most.
Not BBB the second most. Come on now, boy. Come on now. Come on, boy. Ah, I'm getting caned. Ah.
9.24.
How are you doing that? Do you use the left and right motion on the left stick? Is that what you're doing?
I didn't. I use anti-clockwise motion.
Do you? I'm going to try some
of that. I find it works better for me.
And try some of that as well.
You're going to try some of that.
Anti-clockwise. Oh, I was doing it clockwise.
I do anti-clockwise because I can't do clockwise. If you can do it clockwise,
I just realised I can't do clockwise. I need to do anti-clockwise as well. It feels better on your thumb.
49. That's going to qualify at least. We'll take that.
So it looks like his tongue, right?
His eye. His eye goes fine.
Yeah, his eye is all over the show. He's like a builder, though. When a builder, like, works, he sticks his tongue out when he's thinking.
How was that? Was that any better?
That was, yeah, I don't feel I got enough speed, though.
No, you didn't. You want to be hitting 1200.
The distance is 7.42 feet.
Great.
Great. I feel I'm going to go back to tapping. Oosh.
Oh.
So how are you getting that from doing that in motion? Are you doing motion with your palm or with your thumb?
Palm.
Oh. How do you hold the controller then?
With my other hand. I hold it upside down.
That actually made me go a lot faster.
Ooh. I hold it upside down and use my palm.
Foul.
Okay.
Are you qualified?
I'll try that. Yeah, I qualified anyway. But I'll give that a go. Thanks for the tips. You're lucky your first one went through.
I am. Fouled the rest.
Foul.
Are both mild ones.
Foul.
I could have hit 9 with the second one.
Foul.
Fun. Just trying to remember exactly how I held this.
Oh, you little bugger.
Oh, that would have looked good otherwise.
Yeah.
Qualified.
Yeah, that's true.
I fouled it because I nearly dropped the controller.
Boof.
Fouled.
Never mind.
Oh! Ah! Oh.
I just remembered the visual of how it looks like he's just tapping his dick the whole time.
Fouled.
What, as he runs?
When he runs, it just looks like he's patting his dick, yeah.
Because he's...
Ready?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, I got in. That wasn't a very good one.
Yeah, I'm good. I've got two fouls. So I should have. I'm going back to my old route, but I'm just gonna make sure I get at least one in.
Oh,
there we go.
Got one in. That's good as well. That might well be a man.
No. It's good enough for me.
I thought you were looking good for 80.
I'm in. Ooh.
I think the angle's a bit too high. I think it hurts more being higher than it does.
Oh. 90.
Crikey, you got 90.
Crikey. Javelin throw. My character's got evil blue eyes.
Shit, I'm fudged up.
Ah, fucking bollocks. I still won.
Nearly dropped the controller again. I can't get comfortable with it.
I wonder how they actually, like, when they designed the game for this, how they actually, how they couldn't, how they held it when they were playing.
Yeah.
I'd like to know. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ah! Oh!
Wow.
Too early. Too early.
It was too early. Way too early.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Whoa!
Oh dear. We're lucky to get 50 for that.
Damn. Hey, your character turns into a little white guy when you chuck it.
Oh, I think angle also slows down your aim in a bit as well, so. Oh, yeah, it does turn white, doesn't it? Oh, there you go.
Oh, here we go. This is it. Champion. Champion! Hey, don't I get an achievement for that? Or does it have to go over 90 or something?
I don't know. 90, I think.
Oh.
2, 3, 5. Ah, oh, still too high.
You might make it though. No, I don't think you are. Ooh, David's on
the loose. Trouble.
1, 2.
I'm physically
three,
drunk.
4, 5, 6.
That's good. That's very good.
It wasn't for the lag.
I don't think it's 90.
You got less than I last did with less thing.
Lag it.
Don't lag it now. I finally made it through.
One, two, three.
There you go.
Or not.
No, you've done that. Oh no! But look how
too high an angle.
Stupid! It's so close to the 80 mark.
Where it is? You're on your own.
Here he goes again on his own.
My finger is caning and I can't carry it.
Well, it is our last one. Oh. So yeah, I haven't done this one for ages. Therefore, I didn't even know.
I think what
yet.
You do. Get a high first angle and wait for his legs to bend naturally. It doesn't seem to happen, does it?
Mm. Bow.
And she looks like she holds a boxing glove over her head, like she wraps it round her hat. Like she's got a boxing glove on and she just puts it over her head, like,
oh. Come on.
Bow.
Oh.
It does look like a sideways view boxing glove, right?
Yeah.
I won. There you go, it's one all. We'll leave it as
one
a tie.
That was challenging.
Do you want to have one more
we'll
go
to try
just
that again
to.
When we can...
Or do you want to give your hand a rest?
Oh, I could try one more. One more.
One more, just to see where it goes.
Nope. I forgot the controller's upside down.
Okay, so there's one old people, this is the decider.
Shit.
Oh, I'm so eager!
On your mark.
So glad you did that, I dropped the controller again.
Oh, no. Oh man, why is my guy going so slow today? Yeah, move on! Like a
over
whole
a second.
Second, yeah, jeez.
The time, 9.82 seconds.
Oh, I'll take that.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. Oh. I wasn't expecting to be doing that at like 2 in the morning.
Oh, yeah, I forget the time difference.
3 in the morning. Qualifying jump.
Yeah, so I'm doing it. That's my new rule. Every first attempt's going to be just one enough to qualify, and then I can experiment.
Oops. I'll qualify at least.
Yeah. Fucking hell, man.
That might well be my best jump.
It really is. Fucking hell.
Good angle.
Come on, son.
Pretty good speed.
No.
Oh,
just
eight,
under.
4.8.
Oh, oh, dear. Ooh.
Oh. That's going for a 10.
Foul.
It's a shame they don't tell you what it is anyway, like even though you did fail, fair enough, but it would be nice to know what it was.
Yeah.
Ooh. It's probably just under an 8, isn't it? Ooh.
8.4. Third in a while.
Qualified in all of it that time, thank God. Holy monkeys.
There's an achievement for qualifying on every attempt.
Yeah.
On every
event. Haven't I got that already? I don't know.
No. Minus the high jump, because you have to fail 3 times eventually.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Good.
Oh, 35.
Angle. I think 35 to 40 is the best angle for javelin. Because it starts coming down. When it comes down, it slows up.
Yeah.
Mm.
39, yeah, you're probably right.
The
fucking hell.
You can do it. You're only not even six off.
Oh!
Wow.
No good.
Wow. Oh, no.
42 is good, man. But how did it go so high from that? When you fail, it just seems to go anywhere.
Yeah.
I just can't get the speed up doing my old way.
We're in the 80s.
Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Oh, man, you got one. You got 1,300 there.
Yeah, look, it comes down flat.
Yeah.
85. I can't believe I failed those. Those last two fouls were very close. You've always beaten me on this one so far. Oh, no, with the exception of jumping over the finish line.
Yeah.
Running through a gate.
Yeah.
Lights.
Sorry.
Don't want to keep doing that, son.
I get three tries.
Oh, it didn't count for me because I did it after. Yay. Oh, fuck. I tried doing your fucking palm routine, but it just didn't happen. Didn't work for me.
The time 10.97.
I broke into the 10 seconds.
12.75 seconds.
Yeah.
That's good.
Ba 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 ba.
Finally, I can take a breath.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, you little spanner.
You little snog bucket.
Wow.
It's the one event.
It's just never a dead cert, though, is it?
Oh, miscounted.
Right. Come on, just to qualify. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Angle's a bit high.
Yeah, it's too high, isn't it?
What's happening? Close. 1, 2, 3. Oh,
God's sake. Doesn't look like we're going to make it. Damn it.
Come on.
3, 4, 5.
Good.
That's a better, isn't it? Come on
That's
now.
Good.
Come on now.
That's
oh,
good.
Thank God.
Yeah.
Pressure's
good.
On David.
2 up. 1, 2.
Ah, you pull it off all the time. I hate you. Oh, did you? No, you didn't.
No.
He's going home empty handed.
Done much more than
you might,
that.
You might still win on. Oh, I was gonna say you might still win on points, but you haven't. Yeah. Come on.
2.15 meters.
Foul.
Not bad.
No.
2.15 meters.
Oh, you little sausage!
Foul.
You gotta use the Konami sign, I'm guessing. Like, it's gotta be a point on the Konami sign where you have to press jump. Look in the eye!
Looks good.
Yo!
Foul. 2.15 meters.
Oh well. Oh my god. I actually thought you were going to win that head-to-head, mate, I tell you.
Close.
It was very close. Very close.
500 points.
Yeah. You shouldn't have risked it with that hammer throw.
First one, I just lost count. I am absolutely shattered from that physically. I'm like, my arms are all weak.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed me caning David's arse on track and field. It's good to have David back after so long. We'll see him.
Him
again, I'm sure, soon. So thanks a lot, guys.
Bye.